Knox or Motors face a somewhat different challenge as they welcome League 2 Crewe Alexandra to the Van Uffel Arena in the first round of the Cheshire Senior Cup. Recent history does favour the Motors in this competition. Just last year, two seasons ago, the team reached an historic, or made an historic final appearance, losing out in the final to Stockport County. Who knows, another magical cup run could be on the cards. So, the teams tonight. For the home side, Vauxhall, continuing in goal is Ali Hughes, and we'll get onto that in a second. Two, making his first appearance of the season. Welcome back to Marcus James in the starting lineup. At left back, looks like, Joe Brandon. The centre back partnership of captain Tom Mitchell and Bobby Beaumont. In midfield, Steve Rigby and Jordan Wynn. Alongside a new Sean Moscroft, Michael Berkey, Lewis Buckley, and a new signer for Vauxhall, number 11 tonight, Craig Curran. Interested to see how he goes tonight. And the subs. Connor Harwood, Ben Holmes, Jordan Deer, Ethan Goldborn, and George Lugent. After the visitors, Crewe Alexandra will skip the goalkeeper for a second. Number two, Lewis.
So, Joe, your team was knocked out with the Cheshire Senior Cup tonight. It was a frustrating night after going two goals down early on. What are your thoughts on the performance tonight?
Yeah, again, you know, it's disappointing to concede two goals. You know, I think if we keep it 0-0 till later in the game, you know, with them being young, we possibly could have grabbed a goal at the end. But to be honest, you know, we've got sort of out of the game what we wanted. We wanted lads who haven't been getting minutes to get their minutes in. We brought Craig Curran into the squad. He's played 17 minutes, which is good to get minutes into him after he's had a long long pause out of the game.
Yeah, was that always was it about tonight? Because obviously there was a few changes made, so it was just about getting minutes from the squad because there's so many games coming up now.
Yeah, I mean, we had Adam Hughes, who was carrying a knock on his calf, so we left him out of the squad. Ben Dufton Kelly was carrying a little knock on his knee as well, so them changes had to be made. But it was always in our plans to get the lads minutes who hadn't been playing.
How important would you say this competition was to use the team?
Yeah, I mean, you know, like that, it gives us opportunity to change the squad around, and lads who haven't been playing, you know, it gives them opportunity to put themselves in the shop window. So yeah, you know, we've gone to the final before, got beat by Stockport when Mick was here. So, you know, we do take the competition serious, like you can see tonight. I haven't had any youth lads on the bench because we have got a big squad now in the first team.
And it was freezing tonight, wasn't it? It's about playing for those conditions now as well.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's them conditions are going to start coming in now. It's about how you get through the winter, isn't it? It's the same in all non-league when you go to horrible places and the pitches aren't so great. You know, it's about how you get through the games.
It's another big game on Saturday, Runcorn, Linnets away. Just watching the game tonight, obviously Michael Berkey came off limping. Would you say there's any knocks going into Saturday?
Well, not sure yet. We'll see on Thursday at training. Hopefully they'll be okay.
Any confident going into Saturday?
Yeah. I mean, you know, they're in a similar position to us. I think a few points ahead of us, are they? They drew with Trafford tonight, I've heard. So, you know, I don't see why we can't go there and win.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Cheers, mate.